just became phenomenal. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Styles entering the ring about to deliver a clinic. He is the consummate in-ring competitor.
AJ Styles is a great competitor, but hardly professional.
Come on, Byron, you can't argue with AJ's success. The modern-day Maharaja.
And his opponent from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal.
Jinder Mahal has worked for everything that he has, but now everything that he has is first class all the way. Airplanes, limousines.
That newly found lifestyle, Corey, a direct result of the changes Jinder Mahal underwent, from changing his body to reshaping his mind.
Try this out with me, Byron. Take a deep breath. Shanti. Shanti.
Shanti. I don't feel anything, Corey.
Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other, and they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
AJ in motion towards the top.
To the sky. And shoulders are down.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Oh, solid kick across the back. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
AJ's still holding the upper hand now.
AJ's really turning it up now.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Stop to the knee.
He's got him in deep, deep trouble here. Look out.
Slick
shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Producing a trampling. Lands a kick to the gut.
Across the shoulders, up and
gut check. Taking it outside the ring now.
Of all the toys.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Mahal wards that attack off. Great response to AJ there. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. He's stalking his opponent from the
up high. What? And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball cinder block.
Climbs back inside. He's back into the ring. AJ Styles rolls through.
Cap crusher submission. It's locked in.
Tap, tap, tap.
Can he hang on?
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Quick thinking pays off.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Jinder was able to avoid that.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
What's he hoping to find out there?
He's thinking the steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here. Overhand right lands.
Getting back into the ring.
Just rake in the face.
Face rake, this is nasty.
The end is near. Savoring the suffering of their opponents. Camel clutches in.
AJ's
up to his knees. Look at this power. That's one way out of the camel clutch. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He's taking this to the floor now. He's setting him up. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Wait a second. I can't believe this.
Flaps through the table. The announce table was just absolutely decimated.
That's how much this match means to them. Nothing and no one is safe.
Ooh. And he'll come back from under the apron. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Mahal felt that coming.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. He's looking shaky at best now.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Jinder knows about changing paths in his career. Now he needs to change paths in this match.
Quick return to the ring.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Jinder's hopes are wavering.
Jinder has a storm to weather here.
He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good. Put into the corner now. Hooked up. Right through the table.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
Phenomenal for a reason, Corey.
It's because he puts on shows like this on the regular. Both men battled, but there's only room for one at the top of the mountain.